We Hindus are soft, non-violent, sweet people. Because of that, we are being destroyed brutally left and right, everywhere. Extremely cunning way. It is time. I am ready and I am already sacrificing my life, doing tyaga, sarva parityaga for this cause of reviving ancient Hindu enlightened civilization, Kailasa. And I beg all the Hindus outside India, Hindu diaspora all over the world, give me 2 kids from each family. It is time we start building next generation Hindus who understand the Hinduism authentically, originally, and revive, bring legitimacy to Hinduism in every field. All the Hindu diaspora, Hindus settled all over the world, it is time to wake up from the illusion and delusion. It is time to choose enlightenment pill. Stop living in delusion and illusion, not realizing it is the matrix. Wake up and choose enlightenment. I am not asking your money. I am not asking your luxuries. I am not asking your comforts. Actually, I am asking your kids. It is going to be more work for me. If I am working now 20 hours a day with more Gurukul Balasans, I will have to be working 24 hours a day, 24/7 a day. I am only asking more work and more responsibility.